soft and silky. Oh, I'm sorry, I was running with a cup of tea downstairs. That's why I still have this.
When suddenly she felt that the mirror couldn't keep up with her movements, so she started to look into the mirror to make sure.
Guys, should I bring my microphone here?
I don't know how to do it. Lisa put her head and then looked back at the camera reveal that she was falling down in the mirror. She was so shocked that she ran backwards and suddenly she stopped. She changed slowly and it turned out that her mirror self freaked out. At that moment, her mirror self should have found her.
Because it just takes too much effort.
Lisa began to teach her how to dance, and her movements became more and more ugly. Gradually, she starts to get a little impatient. Suddenly, she stomps her foot in anger, causing Lisa to sway her foot, realizing that she could control Lisa's body. She slowly raised her hand, then gave it a gentle push.